awaken to new unearthly closenesses, the touch reply to subtle infinities, and with a silver cry of opening gates, sighs lightnings leaped into the invisible. Immortal eyes approach, and they look into the eyes of the yogin. Beings from wonderful realms become his friends and comrades, his companions. They speak to him of them who are ever living, Chiranjeevas, they whom we name as dead, whom we consider as dead. They speak of him to the yogin. They speak of the glory that is there beyond death and birth. Every hour becomes a song of new discovery. Each day is a day of spiritual adventure and spiritual victory. Each happening, each incident is a deep, enriching experience. Temptations come from the worlds of beauty. From the worlds of beauty come temptations. And joys come from the worlds of bliss. For the yogin, it is a reign of wonder and delight. Temptations from the worlds of beauty, joys from the worlds of bliss. For him, it is the reign of wonder and delight. Adbhutamayam and Anandamayam is what appears to him everywhere. Sounds never heard invade him with a sweet and melodious harmonies, with a melodious cry. Subtle infinities become graspable. New gates open out, and through them leap into the invisible. The lightnings of sight leap into the invisible. When the gates are opened out, the yogin has gone beyond what the sense of pure perception would give him. What that sense of pure perception was given to him until now, he has gone far beyond now. These alluring beauties, these extraordinary joys, these celestial harmonies become a part of his daily life. Ashwapati is moving to the bright heavenly states. He is moving through this heavenly state even while he is engaged in the earthly occupations here. He nears another consciousness where the companion is boundless. He is boundless. His soul stands free. He is a master of things and events, yet he is detached from everything. He remains aloof. He remains kind of unconcerned about things, detached from everything. He becomes a witness, simply watching what is happening all around, because his soul is now free. He is a master of things and events.